Welcome to Wolf GMC Buick. Today we're going to be taking a look at a new 2024 GMC Sierra 1500 Pro. Sterling metallic paint with a jet black interior. Under the hood you have a 5.3-liter V8 engine paired with a 10-speed automatic transmission. Some features you can expect to find include forward collision alert, lane departure warning, power liftgate controls, auto start and stop, and so much more. Let's go take a look. First, let's go ahead and take a look at the interior. You have that jet black finish on the door panel as well as along the dash at the front of the vehicle, the center console, and the seats. Storage on the bottom of the door panel, power windows, mirrors, and locks. On the panel next to the steering wheel, you'll find several different driving modes as well as some interior and exterior lighting controls. Black cloth bucket seats with power controls and lumbar support located on the side. Inside the vehicle, on the left-hand side of the steering wheel, you have cruise control and forward collision alert. You can see your controls for the wind wipers on the handle on the left side of the steering wheel here. Shifter on the right. Entertainment screen in the center has your audio. This will be AM, FM, and Sirius XM radio. Phone settings if you want to connect via Bluetooth, as well as Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. View radio controls below the touchscreen. Climate control, this has your temperature gauge, fan speed, as well as air conditioning controls. A few more options below that, you'll find lane departure warning, auto start and stop, and your power liftgate controls. A few outlets for you to use, as well as the trailer brake controller. Center console has a dual cup holder at the front and a few storage compartments throughout. You can open that up for even more storage underneath. Up top, you have the rear view mirror, of course. You also have a couple of interior lighting controls. And just in front of the passenger, you have a storage compartment above the glove box. And you have the glove box itself, which lots of room in the front to store anything you might need to. Moving on, we're going to go ahead and take a look at the exterior. You have that Sterling metallic paint, red GMC emblem on a black grille. Black accents along the bottom of the front bumper with front recovery hooks. LED headlamps, black aluminum wheels with GMC center caps. Black mirror caps with your blind spot mirror at the front. Black door handles. We'll take a further look at the back. You have the corner step rear bumper for easier access into the bed of the truck. Red GMC emblem above the chrome Sierra nameplate. We'll open the tailgate. Lots of room in the back. Cargo tie-down locations at each corner, as well as LED lamps on either side so you can see in the dark as an end onboard power. The easy lift tailgate makes it super easy to close the tailgate when you're all done. Finally, let's go ahead and take a look at the interior in the rear. You have the same jet black finish that you had in the front, magazine holders on the backs of the seats, same black cloth seating. Seat lifts up super easily for the under seat storage and more storage space in the back. And on the back of the center console, you'll find a couple outlets as well as a couple air vents for the rear passengers. Thanks so much for joining me as we took a look at a new 2024 GMC Sierra 1500 Pro. If you liked the video, make sure you leave a like, subscribe to the channel so you can get more videos just like this one, and we hope to see you in the near future.